Job chapter 23. Then Job answered, "Today also my complaint is bitter. His hand is heavy in spite of my groaning. Oh, that I knew where I might find him, that I might come even to a seat. I would lay my case before him and fill my mouth with arguments. I would learn what he would answer me and understand what he would say to me. Would he contend with me in the greatness of his power? No, he would give heed to me. There an upright man could reason with him, and I should be acquitted forever by my judge. Behold, I go forward, but he is not there, and backward, but I cannot perceive him. On the left hand I seek him, but I cannot behold him. I turn to the right hand, but I cannot see him. But he knows the way that I take. When he has tried me, I shall come forth as gold. My foot is held fast to his steps. I have kept his way and have not turned aside. I have not departed from the commandment of his lips. I have treasured in my bosom the words of his mouth. But he is unchangeable, and who can turn him? What he desires, that he does. For he will complete what he appoints for me, and many such things are in his mind. Therefore I am terrified at his presence. When I consider, I am in dread of him. God has made my heart faint. The Almighty has terrified me. For I am hemmed in by darkness, and thick darkness covers my face." Job chapter 23, Revised Standard Version.